This next video is about adjusting preferences in Final Cut Pro. There's a lot of little hidden controls you never knew about.
You can modify your Final Cut Pro preferences to better suit your workflow. And best of all, most of these preference settings can be changed at any time. To open your Final Cut Pro preferences, go up to the top navigation bar and choose Final Cut Pro. Then choose Preferences, or use the shortcut Command Comma. The preference window will appear in the center of the screen. Here you can go through each category and modify any of the default preferences. Don't worry if this seems overwhelming at first. We'll cover each of these 5 preference categories in their own detailed video.
Can you believe we're giving out all this information for free?
If there's particular preferences that you would like to work with, you can copy your preference settings to another Mac so that the settings are the same on both computers. To find your preference settings file, start by opening a new Finder window. Navigate up to the top nav and select Go. Then hold down the Option key to reveal a library folder. Then just click on it. This will open the library folder in Finder. Here, click on Preferences. Then, click on com.apple.finalcut.plist. This file holds your preference settings, so in order to copy your preferences, you will need to copy this file to the same location on the other Mac. If needed, you can overwrite any existing version of the file in the new location so that it's updated with your preferred settings.
So simple to do.
You can also easily reset your Final Cut Pro preferences to the original settings. We'll go ahead and modify a few preference settings. We'll open the preference window by using the shortcut Command Comma. And change the time display to seconds, and the viewer background to checkerboard. Now to revert these settings back to the default, start by quitting Final Cut Pro. And simply reopen Final Cut while holding Option Command. And voila! Final Cut Pro is now reset back to its original settings.
Who knew it? Final Cut Pro preferences had so many little hidden tricks.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Want to learn a little bit more? Look at that, look at this, look at you go.